We met in 2012, a number of representatives and leaders from the Muslim and Christian world, from Denmark and from the Middle East, and we discussed how can you commit yourself to an interfaith partnership. And meeting again now 2 years after almost, we'll follow up on the conference in 2012 on this commitment.
It's important that religious leaders and academics join forces and use their knowledge and influence in a positive way. The best way to achieve this is by meeting, exchanging experiences, and working together. And this is what we are trying to do in this conference.
In this conference, some of those who participated the first time will participate again. It's very important to have a continuation. We will also invite newcomers in order to ensure that we have a broad collection of people and so we can widen our cooperation. This means from new countries and from new contexts.
The other thing would be to discuss some more ethical issues, like how do you receive the other in your local context, whether it's a Christian or a Muslim. That differs a lot from one context to the other. And how do you actually involve with the other?
The development in international politics proves that we are still challenged by misunderstandings and false conceptions about the other among Christians and Muslims. And we have to work on that, those of us that know much about one another.
Towards the end of the conference, we will debate concrete forms of cooperation and make a more clear to the participants who work on which projects and how we may cooperate with each other and benefit from each other's experiences.
We will meet in Istanbul this time, even it is a cooperation between Denmark and Arab countries, because in the Danish context, the Turkish Muslim societies play a very vital and important role, and we would like to have this part of the picture included in our cooperation. Even Turkey is not a part of the Arab world, but it is definitely an important part of the Muslim world and is connected to the Middle East.
It has been a privilege now for a number of years to cooperate with people in the Arab world, organizing these conferences with a common goal, namely to improve dialogue and to improve partnerships and to commit ourselves for a better world, building on trust and relationships between people of different faiths.